Here's how Undertale speedrunners skip the Mettaton fight altogether. Mettaton is one of the lengthiest bosses in all of Undertale, but luckily speedrunners have found a way to skip them entirely. You see, by opening and closing your punch card right before the fight begins, you'll be able to walk while Mettaton begins his opening speech. However, like the truly heartless monsters we are, we can just not listen and walk into the exit right behind him, allowing us to entirely skip the fight.